That's right. Well, I can't fly out and res that. That would be an instant death unless we kill that Widowmaker. Freaking excellent. Excellent. Wow, well played, team. I'm just gonna hide here. Goodness. Okay, so far, so good. We're slowly but surely pushing our way through, though. Can't get through the minefield. The mines are definitely more scary now that they trigger so fast. Trying to count in my head when Guardian Angel comes off cooldown. Rick! Really pushed up through. Alright, our Junker Queen is on her own.
We need a clear path for the payload. Let me tend to that. Let's take
Oh god. Oh, maybe I overreacted a bit here. I'm tempted to go Brig, but Mercy is also pretty freaking good. Brig, he just rolled straight through. Yes. Brig was a good choice. I need to stay back here. Dang. I'm gonna switch to Brig immediately.
Breaking me down just builds me up. Be right there.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Okay. Now we have to wait for everybody because we got a real awkward spawn. Get to her.
Breaking them down. Special delivery.
Nice. They need to kind of come back a little bit. Or she could just dive hard, I guess. That's right. Nice. 30 seconds left. Nice pick. Why can't I heal? Oh heck, I'm dead, they have no healers. Because you can just, you know.
Yeah.
That was a good freaking nano. Alright, we're finally stabilizing. Drop. They can do it, they can do it. Oh, I was trying to save the Bastion. Couldn't touch it, dang. Oh boy. I'm just gonna be a floor seal. Get him bopped. Well, I'm just here, you know. I mean, I can only heal so much, dude. Like the Lucio movement, like that you can just turn on speed and just get out of sticky situations quite easily. That was a bad beat, but it's okay. I'll hopefully be able to charge it up fast again. Oh boy. Oh fuck. That was a waste. That was a waste. Okay.
Ouch.
Come over here, dude. I have you. Keep fighting.
Terrible nade. Oh, we're using three ultis. Ouch. GG.